Wow, that is finally working. I've been without a camera for a while now. Like, actually, though. Need to get a new aux cable. Needs to be a 3-pin 1 as well. It looks like we're streaming, you know? So yeah, let's get a race weekend now. I think you're doing the cutscene, boys.
All right, listen up,
Oh,
everyone.
knew it.
They've announced that the technical regulations are changing for next season. Now, there's a risk a lot of our hard work could be undone if we're not careful. So let's figure out how to mitigate this.
Drivers,
take a look at the developments we have and let us know what you want to invest in protecting. All right, everyone, let's get on top of this.
Ooh. Hello? Test 1, test 2. Very intense kill engine. Wait. If this works now, it's fine. Right. Yeah, it's working. Okay, perfect. Just needed some. So, upcoming season. You know, come on. Yes, or no, yeah. See, we don't have a good chassis. So as long as we, yeah, we're not too far ahead. I'm just gonna go ahead, say bomb two upgrades here in chassis.
You know, come on. Yes, or no, yeah.
Okay, so the audio's working. So yeah, it won't really kill us because we never had a good chassis. So as long as we just can almost adapt all of these parts, we have two parts remaining or three parts remaining. We can easily get that, and we can easily, since we know, yeah, everybody's gonna be focused on saving their a ton of updates and chassis and chassis and whatever, yeah, aero. So we can just really work in durability now. So durability and power, yeah, I think Mercedes is catching up way too fast. Yeah, we really need to work in this. But yeah, session options, what AI? I'm gonna keep it on 90. I would turn it down to 89, but I don't want to. There's a lot of pace difference in my opinion, from 89 to 20, more than you expect. But yeah, now we're going on to wet qualifying. And by the way, now you guys can actually see me playing. Until you don't believe me. You guys can also see my fire starts. If anybody watches the TikTok. Yeah. Oh, it's light rain. You know. I want to see what happens. So, see, we're going. I have a custom blood car. Four, boom. 9? 10, 11. But, are people. What tires are people going with? At lap. Dan Ricciardo enters. No. They always say the best time for a rainy session. It's the first. The beginning and the end. Wait, so let me put enters, yeah. Drive out. I love that sound, honestly. Best sounds in the Formula One game. That is in the highs. It's raining hard-ish. Oh, wow. Sent replay already. The real thing about rain is no understeer, no under or oversteer. I think I've done Singapore in the rain once or twice. It is indeed not fun. And I am using a drive setup for this. Maybe I put one on the wings. Because, like, turn in speed. This place is, like, long. Super long. Oh, no DRS. So I really don't know my way around here. And this corner, probably gonna be the hardest with no. So that's something I really hate, and I have a really bad habit of doing. And are we the next wet weather champ here? Return to pit box now.
Okay, so quick lap times are now being posted. It's getting faster out there.
If it's getting faster, we'll wait till it gets the fastest. Did I do 157, eh? Let me go ahead and put low fuel.
If you want to know specific information, make certain changes to the car during the pit stop, you can tell me what you want over the radio. Press and hold the radio button to activate the system. And you can either speak the command or select it manually from the radio screen that will appear on the multifunction display. shift, cycle through command groups with the MFD button.
Soft! They're going!
So far, our fastest lap is a...
They're going dry tires, boys. Yeah, go to track. Drive out. I'm gonna pull a smart one here. I'm gonna get in the end of the queue. I'm gonna take my out lap slowly. Last minute, crossing the line. Have the driest racing line. It's not a stupid idea, honestly. Yep, definitely still wet here. No duh. Can be over. My gosh, I'm not letting Leclerc pass me. That means I'm. Come on. Could have done better. Just gonna have to have a fire start, honestly.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at
those. I'm sure people have Grosjean leads.
Hamilton and Sebastian Vettel. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Dismal performance.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. How does a car perform in these conditions?
Is it the wet is definitely the difference.
It's got to be a relief to qualify that far up the grid.
Always good to see how we play out there.
Interesting result today. Would you say that you're happy with your performance?
Well, things could have gone better.
What exactly was it you weren't happy about?
All the players. Are getting honest. Performance.
Great. Well, that's everything.
Glad to get some money for the chair. We go to Eric. France. So that wheel in my screen. Is my audio still working? I've been just unplugged. Race. Oh, is it that time again? I'm just trying to visualize the first lap of this test. Turn on never took much for the start. Not too good, so turn on. There's an margin for us. Turn two and three, then back up the ear race noise. Hopefully, we'll go like that. Don't have a good race time. Race. Get here, Jeff. Get here. Gutierrez. I think that's 250 for that upgrade. Yeah, let's go on to the race. Actually, wait, what's the next track? Singapore, then? I just want to turn it down. I'm not sure what such the difference of pace advantage is, but hopefully it's nothing crazy. Ooh. We have 5 viewers now. Oh, what is up, guys? See the 5 people watching? Or 4 or whatever? Yeah, 5.
Against the backdrop of the Singapore skyline, Formula One returns once again to do battle in what tends to be. something of an endurance race, with a notorious sauna-like temperatures in the cockpit, making for an extremely physical Grand Prix. It's a 3.1-mile lap here at the Marina Bay Street Circuit, with 47% taken at full throttle.
I didn't know it was that short.
Humid and bumpy around the 13 lefts and the 10 rights of mostly slow corners, but we should see speeds of up to 200 miles per hour along the Rattlers Boulevard. Anthony Davidson is alongside me as usual for the race today. Let's have a chat about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's the best
really need a safety coach there. Put someone to one, maybe? Shut up, no. Maybe.
Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas.
Oh, let's freaking go. Bottas on pole. It's really been a good battle this year.
We have Vettel, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, and Stroll, Leclerc, Sainz,
Albon, one position.
And the engineer, Fiat,
oh, we're behind Albon, though.
Lando Norris.
Giovinazzi,
Esteban Ocon, and Pierre Gasly, Russell, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot.
Daniel Ricciardo.
Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Wait. Jeff, you ain't gonna say anything, mate. Radio check. Radio check! I put 16. Let's start. I think we can. Let's go. Whoa! Hey, Kamikaze Stroll. Oh my gosh. You know, there's one positive, that's crack. And that one positive is really.
We're accumulating some wear on the air. this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode.
That's damage I know already.
Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Like how I just go into snow there. I haven't talked in a while. This track is just mentally assaulting me. Yellow flags up behind. And I think that might be Stroll now.
Okay, clear.
And it's Magnussen.
Virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Bro. Crashes. Yep. Good job.
Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. 4.3 seconds. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go, go. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. This, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode.
No power, no power. Tell him I can only go in 30 minutes. I'm busy now. We clearly heard that. I need to go somewhere in 30 minutes.
The gap to the car ahead is 15.1 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 2.0 seconds.
That is the hard thing to do here. Use the MFD panels while driving.
In just over 10 minutes time, rain in 10 minutes.
Oh yeah, we have a rainy race. Oh. Where is Stroll? Oh, he's back there. I see him now. Weather update.
Okay, copy that.
Weather report.
There's static over the radio, say again.
Weather report.
We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Dry seem like the best tire for now.
Yeah? You want this, Ocon?
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. VSC deployed.